Well, I punched the clock at 6 a.m. on a factory line. The road was slow, drifting snow, but I made it in on time. For one more extra shift, and maybe we won't fall behind. But I can't escape beyond the echo in my mind of Carolina. Trouble.